your name and how long you've been skating?
My name's Alfonso Reyes. I started in 1961.
Good guy, bad guy thing going on?
Well, I'm known as the bad boy of roller derby in the history of roller derby, the bad boy. Right now, I guess, like, Richard Brown would be a good guy. Wherever you're a home team, you're the good guy. If you're visiting, you're normally the bad guy.